Germany.
Stripped to the waist, we fall into the river. Cover your eyes so you don't know the secret. I've been trying to hide. We held our breath to see our names written on the wreck of 86. That was the year I knew the panic was over. But since we found out, since we found out, anything could happen, anything could happen, anything could happen, anything could happen, anything could happen.
Okay, so that performance was the very best vocal performance you've ever done. I didn't like the waiters, wasn't my taste. I don't go to that restaurant, but, you know, I thought that that was a really inventive vocal, and I was proud, really proud of you.
Thank you. You know what? I loved everything about it. It was like magic when you guys got up there. And I love your outfits, and I just love the fact that you're like, you know, inspiring girl power. It's really interesting.
Oh, definitely girl power.
Thank you.
I think the dresses, everything, it was so cute. And it just, you pulled out the little sparkle that I think you guys need sometimes. Mm-hmm. And working the stage, it felt really great.
Thank you.
Girls, look, we're not going to kid each other. You've come into this competition tonight as underdogs. You're in fourth place, right? So to get into the final is going to take a miracle, because against who you're up against. But after that performance, like the lyric of that song just said, anything now could happen.
Great job, guys. And America, if you want these ladies to beat in the final, you guys have to vote, but not until the end of the show.
Five little princesses up on this stage right now. Well, all the...